Hey guys, this is David from Rockstar Reviews. Today we are reviewing the Proctor Silex grinder, and you know you can use it to grind anything, seeds or in this case bulletproof coffee, which is you know what we're about to grind. And haven't used the product yet. It's kind of cool. The cool thing about it is you can like wrap up this cord, and once you put this on like this, if you actually go like this, the cord winds up in here, and then you can shorten it or lengthen it so you can either, you know, it saves space on your countertop for cords, while at the same time it's good for like storage and things like that. But once you put your coffee beans in here and you close the top and it's secure, all you're going to do is push this button here like this. And it's as simple as that. And I guess, you know, depending on how much you want to grind something up would determine how long you hold the button. So if it's a seed or coffee bean, you know, you could hold it longer or shorter. But it seems to run well. One thing I am noticing right now, I don't know if you noticed this, but it's just kind of like sliding on the counter. It appears that there's no grip whatsoever on the bottom, which is kind of weird, to be honest. So I think that's kind of a weird thing. Like, if I just hold it, it's like I'm playing like table hockey or something. I don't know. So that's kind of weird. But the cord winding up is really cool and it works well. I mean, it's only $14 and it gets the job done. So I guess if you just hold the base like this and grind like this, you know, that's fine. So, and there it is. Let's pull it off. And, this smells good. It smells delicious. So, $14, it works good. I like the cord winding up feature. What I don't like is the no grip at the bottom. Kind of surprised there's not any grip whatsoever. But that's it for this video. $14, gets the job done. They should add grips to the bottom, but I do like the cord winding up feature. Check out the link below to read the other reviews on the Proctor Silex grinder and to pick yours up. Have a great day. Bye.